Bayfield's largest events of the year sold out today in only 8 hours. The annual Pointe to La Pointe open water swim as racers swim from Bayfield to La Pointe on Madeline Island. 650 swimmers from all across the globe signed up for next year's race set for August 2nd. All those people signed up today. The 2.1-mile race is the Bayfield Rec Center's largest fundraiser of the year. All right, again, first day.